issue.
From Kazakhstan, especially against fake human rights organizations. I personally have some experience with organizations in different countries and also in Austria, and I found out that some or maybe a lot of organizations don't really care about cases inside of Europe, and I don't know why they mainly concentrating on cases in other countries and don't care about some cases against human rights here inside Europe.
Mukhtar Ablyazov!
Fraudster to the jail!
Fraudster